Hey, back!
Hey, before we go out, I want to thank you for last week, man. You took the bullet from me. I appreciate it.
Well, you know, man, I know you didn't see Kennedy coming at you. You know what I told you? It sounds true. You scratch my back, and I'll take one on the back for you.
Hey, does this look familiar to you? Remember this place? Bring back memories?
Brings back a lot of memories, man.
Yeah.
It's the Cow Palace.
Cow Palace,
it's San Francisco, California. Orale. See, Holmes, this is where Latino Heat was born,
that's
man. This is where I became the WWE champion.
That's right.
And you know what is even better? I'm standing next to you,
right,
the world heavyweight champion, Batista. What?
You got a little something else. Got a little surprise for you.
A surprise? No, Holmes. No. I'm married. I can't do that.
That's a big surprise. Not that, man.
What? What?
Close your eyes.
Close my eyes?
Close your eyes.
Nah, I'm not gonna close my eyes.
Close your eyes. Don't peek. You're peeking. Don't cheat. Open your eyes. Ho ho!
Wow!
That's what I'm talking about.
No! Orale, vato! Watch out there, man! Check it out, Holmes! A lowrider, man! And a Chevy Impala! You know your rides, Holmes!
Hey, switches!
Orale, man!
Right,
oh, bro, how can I thank you, man?
You don't have to. Latino Heat is back.
You think I'm back?
Back
all right, back! We're gonna drive it out tonight, but you know what, Issa? You gotta promise me something. You come out with me! Orale, man! Yeah, Holmes! Woo!
There it is! I steal, yo! Mamacita,
I got that passion. Baby, like old times!
Taking that win to the ring at a combined weight of 528 pounds! Eddie Guerrero and the World Heavyweight Champion, Batista!
Batista was telling Brad, make it bounce, make it bounce! Batista's so big, you don't need to convert him.
Fit the thing.
Well, they said earlier, Latino Heat is back. The low rider, and he's having fun again. The old music. Whoa, watch out.
That's not right.
Oh, man, look home, baby.
One fall out, champ.
The World Heavyweight Champion, spared no expense.
I'll tell you, it's been a long time coming since we've seen Eddie Guerrero back where he belongs, back in the low rider. Big ups to Batista.
Yeah, Batista bringing the lowrider here tonight, but this is a very special building, the Cow Palace for Eddie Guerrero, February 15, 2004. Eddie winning the WWE Championship here at No Way Out.